Hello and welcome to the Daily Word. May the peace of our Lord Jesus Christ be with you. I would like to do a little exercise with you. I request you to close your eyes and think of the first word or feeling that comes to mind when I call out a name. Are you ready? Here we go. 1. Migrant. 2. Teacher. 3. Garbage collector. 4. Builder. 5. Slum dweller. Alright, you can open your eyes now. I hope you were able to think of something relating to each of the words. Let's focus only on the word or feeling associated with the words migrant, garbage collector, and slum dweller. Was the word or feeling associated with them negative? When thinking of teacher and builder, did you associate them with something positive? If you did, there is nothing wrong. It is just one of those biases that most of us develop and carry throughout life. It doesn't make us bad people. We need to become aware of it. Find out why we hold it. And if there is no good reason, then we need to change it for the better. In the gospel today, Jesus encounters 10 lepers. People in those days thought of lepers in much the same way as we would think of slum dwellers. Actually, they would consider them far worse. Even though society treated the lepers with contempt and derision, we see that Jesus did not treat them the same way. He saw them as human beings and treated them as children of God who were in need of God's healing. After perceiving their need, Jesus proceeded to meet that need. What about us? Can we change our approach to people who come from little or are associated with things not considered dignified or reputable by society? Can we see them as human beings who are in need? Can we lend a hand in some way, financially, physically, or at least in prayer? You will not believe the change we can bring about in society if we only care to start changing ourselves and how we see the world and other people. Let us pray. Abba Father, we like to believe that we are your children, but we sometimes fail to realize that those who the world looks down upon are also your children. Help us to change our beliefs and opinions so that we can develop a more accepting approach to those who are different from us. Amen. Thank you for joining us on the Daily Word. Until next time, be cheerful, be holy.